Morning. It's good to see each and every one of you here this morning. It's good to be with you. It's good to praise God and worship Him together. It's good to come together and draw strength from one another as we look forward to this upcoming week, hopefully being just a little bit more like God this week for drawing near to Him. I want to thank Chuck just a second. Y'all might not notice, but we've had a little bit of peeling back behind the baptistry, and Chuck got out this week and did an outstanding job on that. Thank you for that, brother. And I want to make y'all aware of something that we've just been planning out this past week. We actually had the opportunity to get up to Maud last night and visit with a couple folks up there. Well, one of them he heads a mission organization up in Florence, and we're going to be having a mission seminar this January the 7th. So please mark your calendars for that. That's a Saturday morning, and we'll be having that coming up. But it's good to be with you this morning. Good to be wrapping up our series as we've been talking about the great work of building the house of the Lord. I want to share with you this scripture. This will be our centurion scripture for the day. We're going to be talking about joy today, and specifically joy that we may find in fulfilling the commandments of the Lord. And so let's write this one upon our heart today, see if we can't memorize this one. I've noticed that many have signed up for the centurion back there in the foyer. If you've not yet signed up for Centurion of Scripture, please do. It's a wonderful commitment to make to write God's word upon your heart. Psalm 19 and verse 8, let's all say this together. The precepts of the Lord are right, rejoicing the heart. The commandment of the Lord is pure, enlightening the eyes. One more time, Psalm 19 and verse 8. The precepts of the Lord are right, rejoicing the heart. The commandment of the Lord is pure, enlightening the eyes. I would posit that you can find no greater joy in this life than in following the commandments of the Lord. And Psalms is just full of that kind of language. David understood this, that we find great joy. And today we're going to talk about the people, how they rejoice here in this text, 1 Chronicles 29. We're in a series called The Work is Great because the work is indeed great. David, when he addressed the nation, called them to this great work of building the house of the Lord. That's how he started. The work is great. We need to make preparation for it. We're going to invest to this because it's a great work. Why is it great? Well, because it's not for us. If we were building a great house for ourselves, that would be a big project. That would be nice, but this is not for us. It's even greater. The work is great because it's for the Lord. Today, 2016, soon to be 2016, in this place, we are in the work of building a house for our God. Both here in our local work, Clay community, and also as we reach out to so many other communities through our missions outreach, we are building a house. It's a great work. It's a great work. And last week I said the work, so I'm going to give it my best. I'm going to take pride in building for God. It's something to be proud of. Things you're proud of. You do your best towards things that you're proud of. Take pride in building a house for God. I'm busy myself with building my house to the neglect of building the Lord's house. And we talked about what work is. We went a little bit deeper to this $11 billion gift, but we said the $11 billion really isn't the gift. It's a symptom of the gift. Because the gift came when David, who today will consecrate himself, to the Lord, and they gave themselves, like those Macedonians back in 2 Corinthians chapter 8, they first gave themselves, and then everything else followed behind. Everything else they gave was the first true gift of giving. They begged for the grace. They understood that the grace to be able to take what was God's and give back to Him. Who were to be able to take what was right and to bless you with it? Something eternally, but to turn it into something of eternal as we take it to the kingdom of God. We are giving God hearts, and God does not want, nor does God anything less than 100% of God anything. Only let it be everything. We are engaged in great work. It's going to take a truly great on our part to work. will find joy in this morning. Back to our text one last time, 1 Chronicles chapter 28. And as we want to come both of promise and word of caution, word of caution, end on word. So we'll start with a word of caution. A word of caution. Today is December. We are exactly 3 days from one of the most optimistic days of the entire year, and that is the many new years. We're so excited about this. Now, kind of a recent statistic, 38% forever make a new solution. Maybe it's of old time, but 62% now. So most of Americans at some point in time maybe you're planning to do that this year. There's some sad statistics related to New Year's because out of who make this 1% actually be successful lasting life with resolution. Every 10. That's pretty difficult. They say 1%, a full one quarter every New Year's year after year after year, and you'll never successful resolution. Well, that's about New Year's resolutions. We have only goals once a year. The idea of to wait one day in the year. I probably should make some things about not the best goals. Very good. We have to be people who plan our life, prepare. But if you're making a resolution, you should do some things. Go the way they wish they would. I want to give this morning. I think it's something to take as the is coming and as we're in our first text. And that is this. Trying to make a trying to set goals, you need support. Well, yes, you anybody that more people you're going to be. You put it out there. Book. I'm the gym. I'm doing it this year. It's my year. Up in the and everybody it's just follow that. Go, girl. It's your year. Do it. How it. My back. Supporting me. High. I'm gonna do this year. Back to 26 proves that quickly you can trail your goals to because people oppose you, not because they trail your goals against you. It's because of you, it is because of you how much they're there for you, and they're very good. Think of there's some hard changes that I need to and final and accomplish I can feel about it satisfied that I accomplish what I do. The thing that happens when we start and we get all and all and before I go hard work and accomplish the goal already made me and accomplish, and they say that times people the other night really their goals and that's all they want lead. Follow through and accomplish what they accomplish. Now Chronicles 20 danger very broadly like our book here and in Christ. As we come to and give Him, there is danger. There is danger many times. Good thing, wonderful thing. Come to give Him and overwhelm you. Make the best decision in life. I'm always going to be you. Let me ever the wonderful. That is stating a short actual Christ. So that I'm going to so many times you will see a Christian their life to come back. So many more people support for thing. I'm danger. A lot of to short our actual going to do. 29. Follows. Don't battle putting we put anything in His drunk love the door him by Him because 100 belongs to God. That's what we've been good get but. That we never do anything, we never act anything. But I was channeling way, and he's I'll clean your it's an hour later. But we thought that you said we really what you said back said you said analyze what we study friend room really this clean does that work? Work with God. God will take His command. Giving your heart yet when you joy. Let us look. 4, 29, start leaders of Father as the leaders of the church and that for the service still 10,000 of never had the Lord heal the people the people so rejoice greatly great because hearts what did They said, I'm giving God action. They had in. They got it may prove that you're safe. Of others, love real. That love real. Your Philippians 8:4. Go give. Back that that you really do have that you have. How to speak this? Not true where I stood. The map showed you of your hand give me anything to give. Show with everything but promise to keep this fact you're in. We can state my love the Lord and everything. They God and their all and great and this. Follow service when we look into him. We are created the God really have more commands, demands, but the truth is, we're created the Lord. Hath in your fullness of joy. That is the an emptiness for he heard the presence of the Lord. Think of new trust. Have more out same and you. Joy because your life created the perfect math. Hey, sacrifice for redemption is not taking in the that, but they it's not they were eating. To be found, don't find seeking it out. Giving. Of God straight love. Not to adults. Dedicated. Where's love? Love. In the to be athletic. We are so with this gaze. Blessed help prove that so that our ways. add to your efforts to bring others to you. Did.